myself with each and every one of them is a dog decoy, okay? And what a dog decoy is, it makes a dog angry, makes a dog aggressive, makes a dog want to bite you, okay? So my area of expertise is wearing a body bite suit and getting bit by dogs, okay? Wearing concealed arm pads, getting bit by dogs. Dogs that don't normally bite are normally happy and goofy towards everyone, and they're not going to get that dog aggressive and get that dog to bite me. So when you become good at getting dogs to be aggro and bite you, you also know exactly every single trigger which triggers a dog to be able to bite, okay? So then you know all the other ways on how to avoid getting bit by dogs.
Ah!